يلا بينا دارك.
Yeah, good luck, Carl.
One to go. Gonna be on the outside. Try to make this shit happen here. Closed. Lining up behind the 21.
Got a lot of lap. Oh, take it easy.
Get those belts a tug. Get your tires cleaned off real well.
I don't want to have 15 cautions again.
All right, man, do your thing. Be ready. Green flag. Everybody's rolling. Inside. Still inside. Still there. Clear on the bottom. Quarter inside. Clear.
Spinning in four.
Jeez, give me enough room there, buddy.
Clear if you need it. 33.134. Clear. Clear. 27.89 inside quarter. Still inside. Clear inside. Inside. Still inside. Clear on the bottom. Twenty-seven point six seven two.
34, you're blinking pretty bad.
In around the
back. Inside, inside. Still there. Clear low. Twenty-seven point seven six. 27.919. Outside. Clear high. Outside. Still out there. Still outside. Still out there. Still outside on your quarters. 28.119. Clear high.
Spin in one.
I'll let you have it, Matt.
Well, that position I gained is lost.
28.729.
You won't buy it, Josh.
Not at the moment. I'm really not strong enough to buy you.
Well, then for anytime you won't buy, just go ahead and say you won't buy. I'll let you go.
Hey, 7, thanks for the room.
27.777. Caution is out.
I mean, I'm
sick, but damn, okay. That sucked getting loose from the 3 there.
Behind the 14.
I'm just kind of trying to save myself a little bit there, Jay.
Yeah, it's no problem.
Push your light.
Pit road is open.
I'm going to stay now.
That would be the 16 car, Robert A. Mitchell.
Well, good luck to you, Robert.
He knows what he's doing.
I sure hope so. Wow, 96% on the right side after only 15 laps. That's ridiculous.
You're behind the 14.
Yeah, we went like 47 laps or 40 laps the fix race earlier today, and that tires were 87 on the right.
Well, I guess last season the tire wear was like nothing here, so I guess I just decided to go to the opposite extreme.
True.
Oh, you want to make the fun?
Get behind the 14.
If you know how to save the tires, yeah. I'm one of the people that has no clue how to save the tires. I'm surprised it took that long to get the first caution, though. Usually, being the first caution is in the first 5 laps.
Heck, we're not all terrible drivers here.
Oh, I know. Just saying, even in some pre-ISO
clicks. You should be on the inside here, which is good.
I didn't think NIS had a race race to a lot of terrible drivers in it either, and they
could
like
be lining up behind the 24.
Oh yeah, second split race earlier today, 15 cautions? Yeah.
Yeah, quality of driver doesn't necessarily mean no caution. The best driver's 3 times caution sometimes.
NIS race, they're still driving the Apex right now.
There's a bag sitting here on the entry into turn 1. Try to avoid that.
Remember guys,
the
there's someone that stayed up.
Alright boss man, pace car's off. Green flag. Caution.
Yeah, it's loose down there in the dog leg.
Do you need anything to drink or you're
right? Somebody cut the dog leg and spun.
Yeah, it's loose down there. On new tires especially.
Well, Eric, I stand corrected.
Yeah, I was expecting that on the initial start of the race.
Pit road is open.
I always say a fair warning on the restart, since you'll be the guy lined up behind me. I'd like to brake a little early just to make sure I don't run people over.
Yeah, I did that last race too. You're out last race, I mean.
Get behind the 21.
Don't worry about me. Yeah, I'm not starting behind, I guess I am. Thought I was starting inside.
When the seat fixed one here in February, it worked out pretty well for me breaking early. I actually get a good one out of the corner.
Lap car going high, stay low.
Oh, Paul, how you doing, Paul?
I'll be good, but two other guys who don't get the fuck down on the track, they're going to get a hit.
I'm on the apron just for you, Pauly.
You're such a sweetheart.
Just hit him, Paul. Just knock him out of the race.
Who, Prater? I can't do that to Prater. He's too cute.
And he'd protest you.
I'm not really that scared. I could care less if I got protest.
Protest is like a... like a word everybody used to threaten, but it really means nothing unless you actually did something really wrong.
Yeah, it's such a process to go through that. You have to wait, and then by the time you wait, it's like, what's the point? Who cares?
They don't even tell you the result of the protest you filed. That's the one thing I hate. I'd like to know whether or not the guy got banned.
Well, if he doesn't race for the next week, you'd probably think you'd know.
I only got banned, like, for 2 days when I got my...
they tell you the results and that the other person was advised of their dealings. They don't tell you exactly why.
Yeah, if someone, you know, say that this matter has been resolved and that's about it. If it does nothing, they'll say that there was just a racing incident. But if something happens, they'll say this has been resolved. Thank you.
4.832.
Usually it's just a warning.
You know, I think every single one of these races, I've been in here with someone with my last name that isn't related to me.
So many people report protest racing incidents because they're pissed off because they got wrecked. I mean, I get pissed off when I get wrecked, but I don't protest people for racing hard.
Let's just be happy that today is Jarrett Boliar's birthday and he's having a good race.
Happy birthday, Jarrett.
Can we start
singing
happy birthday?
How's your temps look there under caution?
Yeah, I'm in great race. I got the fix set up.
Pace car's off, be ready. Green flag. 57.683. Inside. Still there. Clear low. Working the bottom. Still there, your door. You're clear. 28.081.
Sorry about that, 22. 24.
Well, we came north.
Check up.
Stay high. Caution's out.
Dude, hold your brakes!
Like somebody was peeing up on your radio just a few minutes ago. 10-4.
Thank you, 11, for coming there. I appreciate it.
Around at 4.
Closed up quick.
Wheel it around here, buddy. We'll get some new tires on there. We'll take a look at it. Come around at 4.
Hey, 24, good job on the brakes there, bud. Good job.
Not sure who's in the Nationwide car, but thank you for stopping.
Yeah, that was not pace car.
Should be starting behind at 11. Pit road is open, adjust your brakes if needed.
Make it through that fall?
Oh yeah.
That was my fault. Sorry everyone, I got loose on the exit.
Good job, Paulie.
Fuck you, 5.
What?
Buddy, you're killing me here.
Q4.
Looks like that we're going to have to line up at the tail end of the field. All right, buddy. Line up behind the 13.
Eric, how come you lost the main position up that road there?
Had a little damage fixed, but it's cool.
You're going to be lining up behind the 13. You're gonna be lining up behind the 19. Get behind the 27. Wendigo. He'll be lining up on the inside.
Do you want to stick around and salvage something?
Well,
I just realized you're in my race, Joe.
Yeah.
Line up behind the 19.
Screwed up pretty bad.
Yeah, he didn't screw up as bad as the 5 did by not holding the brakes and I plowed into him.
43.296.
Oh, did you get caught up in that as well?
Yep.
Oh, sorry, man.
No, it was a 5 car. He lands back on all fours and is going about 5 miles an hour, but he just lets the car coast down the track. So one guy slides through and I committed to that line. He flies down right in front of me. I plowed right in.
Yeah. I see what you mean. He's supposed to hold the brakes down.
God,
yeah, he's going slow enough here to hold the brakes. I wouldn't have hit him.
He's been doing that. Did you say I'm blinking?
I'm about to start cleaning those tires up.
Oh, it's got the rocks on here. It's at 32.
10-4.
All right, boss man, time to go to work. Green flag. Smoker on the bottom.
Good job forcing it 3 wide there.
Outside. Still outside. Clear outside.
And there goes all my track position.
Inside. Still there. Clear. Clear high. Working the bottom inside. Clear low.
How my car is still able to keep up? I have no fault.
Wreck on the front.
Okay, quickly tell me what you think you had.
Check,
there.
Just check.
A lot of debris typically around this racetrack.
Middle
we're
of the
gonna
track.
Have to monitor our attempts.
And on the top.
Be aware of those all day
long. Stop.
The road is closed.
Keep
line up
on,
behind
11,
the 20.
Come on.
Leave lap cars, we are stopped here on the front stretch, so hold up.
Only two, that was a fun couple laps there.
Come on, 26, let me through.
Shut up, dude.
Pit road is open.
Coming, 20?
What's going on, Joshua?
Get behind the 13.
I don't know if you're talking to me, where are you, Joshua?
Hey, how you been?
It's fine until that last wreck a couple cautions ago.
Well, you can't say hi, Josh, or hi, Mr. Hall without screwing something up. She's in everybody.
Yeah. Really sucks when I get thrown in the same split as they're tied.
Yeah, I'm usually in this split too.
Jesse, how the hell did you get a pit road speeding penalty there?
You doing good, Jay?
Hey, Jose Pabon, sorry about the dive bomb on the last run, by the way.
No problem, I saw it.
Did you get caught up in that one, Paul?
Yep. Right in the frickin' middle of it, too.
Yeah, I'm gonna go a lap down to fix damage, I guess.
There's a wreck on the front stretch, there's usually nowhere to go.
Yep. I threaded the needle somehow last time, and I don't think I can do that again.
Well, you just gotta stop on the track and hope someone behind you does the same thing.
Yeah, but if you're too close to the wreck, you don't have the time to stop. And you're just part of it.
Next caution.
Yeah, that dude like boomeranged off the inside wall and just shot back up the track.
One to go. One to go. So, looks like it'd be on the inside. Should help us a little bit. You're going to be lining up behind the dirty one. But nice big deep breath here. Let's get ready to roll.
Yep.
Pace car's off. Be ready. Green. Two. Minute 12.653. Outside. Seven inside, clear inside, 27.96.
Right in the hot 23.
Quarter inside, 27.957, still inside at your door, clear.
Sorry, Jesse.
28.01.
Nothing you
could have
done.
Cool. Yeah, I didn't mean to use that guy's pick, but it just happened.
I need to take tape off.
Been on the back stretch.
Turn three. Save us a little here. Nice and smooth. Cool your tires off. Get your fans on. Pit road is closed.
Damn it, I was hoping
right,
you didn't correct
line
that.
Line up behind
me.
One. Get behind and one.
24, how bad is my left, my right rear?
Line up behind the one. You're behind the seven. You are the lucky dog. You may pass the outside. You're gonna have to come around the seven. Alright, you're gonna have to come around the pace car. Alright, looks like you're gonna be lining up behind the 31. Like you'll be lining up behind the 16. Pit road is open. You're behind the 2. Alright, buddy. Line up behind the 9. Line up behind the 4. Line up behind the 19. You'll be lining up behind the 13. You'll be starting behind the 19. You're going to be lining up behind the 3. gonna have to come around at 25.
Tennessee, are you out or what?
I'm good. Not bad.
I got 30 seconds or so. I spun it clean out. I'd have had it saved, man. I just didn't know you were going to be down. I knew you were going to be down there, but nothing I could do.
What happened was Jesse tried to spin away from the wall, and I was trying to go by him at the same time, and he just grazed the side of my car.
Wow, I was at fucking 255, all the way down to 55.
We're on one to go, but we're going to be starting on the inside behind the six.
What was that?
Closed behind the 27. Slow car on the bottom.
You. That's what happens when you go three wide at Phoenix.
I left as much room as I could and I was about to back out of it and all of a sudden I get to work.
Alright, you're going to have to come around at
well,
one.
When you said about to,
come around at 13. Alright, you're going to have to come around at one.
That's, like I said, that's what happens when you go three wide at Phoenix.
Well, John, how bad is my, how bad is the back of my car?
I guess it's real bad for him to say sorry. I'm not saying sorry. It wasn't my fault. I mean, it's stupid going three wide.
It was my fault. I used telekinetic forces to make your car spin out.
Did Jay Collins take fall for that?
No, Jay Collins did not.
Apparently him spinning out and hitting me isn't his fault. Go figure.
Yeah, go figure, smart aleck. Don't get me started. You'd have to go three wide. There's a such thing called patience. That's why it's in the dictionary.
You guys got a copy?
Yep.
Got you, Josh.
My headset went out on that last yellow. I had to make an extra pit stop and get it fixed.
I guess you wouldn't understand patience, Eric, being you get wrecked every first lap or whatever.
Behind the 22.
And
did you get close enough there?
Fixed.
Hey, 13, you got a copy?
Get all you can, pants. Come on down pit road, that red jet. Yep, 10-4. Pay attention to pit road speed. Looks like that we're gonna have to line up at the tail end of the field.
I'm not paying attention to speed, you're on.
But we're gonna be starting
anybody
on the
seen me having connection issues?
We're gonna be behind the 27.
Yeah, you go up to the top.
Pretty solid on my screen.
Yeah,
4.74. 10-4, I'm seeing a lot of page faults and it's concerning me.
Yeah, so am I. I haven't seen it since the December build.
Stay in our boys, 3 days.
Be ready.
Hey,
pace cars off, be ready. Be ready. Be ready, green flag. .976 inside. Clear. Outside. Caution. Caution. But tell me about your car real quick.
Wow.
Pit road is closed. You're behind
wow.
the tent.
Thanks, 25, for giving me the room to go down there.
Line up behind the 6. Come around the 31.
Can you see my back end?
Alright, you're gonna have to come around the 31.
You don't have any damage on the back end. You actually have a damage on the right front
ridiculous.
Fender. Or and inside the door. Looks like he warped.
Alright, thank you.
Careful.
What is the SOF for this race?
Well, if it wouldn't turn before, it probably won't turn now.
Should be starting behind the 6.
3.1K. Yeah, maybe.
Looks like you'll be lining up behind the 10. 10,
I should've,
got the lucky dog.
I should've pit there and,
gonna have a lap car coming to the outside. Line up behind the 27. Alright, you're gonna have to come around the 31. You're gonna have to come around the 31.
Hey, Paul, you might be on the lead lap soon.
He's got no front bumper whatsoever.
Eh, you don't need one.
It used to be a glitch where if you lose your front bumper, it acts like you have a brand new one. I don't know if it still works.
I don't know, I had a wreck at Atlanta, lost mine, and came back out there, and it was bad fast. Like I almost didn't have any damage here.
Yeah, they for some reason sometimes it glitches.
I wish I had that glitch where a red car is fast. Whenever I get a red car, I'm always it's always hopeless.
Daytona 500, I got crashed, blew the motor, or semi blew the motor. I was down on power, ended up blowing the motor about 30 laps later. Got it completely repaired. The car was brand new.
If they fix the motor, it seems like you have 5 more horsepower than everybody on that track.
I finished second in the 500 with 2 minutes of damage.
Have you ever seen somebody in the street stocks at Martinsville just mount the 3 and 4 wall and just take the and just drive on the wall like Herbie?
Do that at Richmond too.
I don't know where your mic is, but we do have a little bit of trouble hearing you under green flag.
It's real fun
so if you can push that back a little bit, it'd be awesome.
Keep going around the track, around.
And one to go. You'll start on the inside, behind the 22. One
Sorry for the brake check, guys.
All good, it's just caution.
Get those belts a tug. Get your tires cleaned off real well. You have a minute. Pace cars off. Be ready. Green, green. Top. Still there at your door. Two outside. Clear.
Outside. What's up, Jose?
Clear.
There we go.
Unnecessary. Well,
I hate how I get penalized for being responsible and slowing up.
Jeremy, is that who I hit just hit?
Coming outside, Mike.
White and blue car. I started saying sorry about that initial contact.
Well,
I
just
beginning.
Pissed. Might as well
for
stay
some
out.
Reason, my spotter is not working, and I had no idea they were working. I just nailed somebody, white and blue car, so. I mean, it's Phoenix. Things happen too quick.
Yeah, it was the 20 car.
Yeah, I really hate the front stretch here. As I said earlier, this is nowhere.
Behind the 23.
Yeah.
Line up behind the 23. You're going to be lining up behind the 23.
Exactly.
You got a lap car coming.
Yeah, Paul, get all these
line
laps
up behind
back.
The 10.
How many are you still down?
Paul's sitting pretty good right now, I'd say.
Hey, T, why'd you come down on the track? That's my question.
At this rate, Paul's going to win the race.
When you're up there high, then you just came down in front of everybody.
We in fourth.
Is that the wave around?
Boss man, we on one to go. Looking like you're going to be on the outside, but you probably know better than I am. 1 minute 6.6, 3-1. But coming to the green, you're getting cleaned out real well. Get a nice start. You have a man. Face cuts off. Be ready. Green flag, green flag, green flag. Did a really good job. Nice and smooth, nice and smooth. 1 minute 2.402.
Two laps to warm it up and then we spread out.
Watch out. Okay. My god, I almost died.
Caution.
Come on, 10.
Man, tell me what you got.
Jesus, that was close.
Alright, man, we're lined up here. The road is closed. Come around the safe car. They can be lining up behind the data.
Hey, 6, I would have gave you the position, man, but, you know, too early to be booting people all the way in the middle of the turn. We're not even halfway, man.
Oh no, I couldn't see where he was, and I was trying to get away from him in case he came down.
Oh yeah.
Sorry about that, one.
Hey, good job missing me, everybody. I just had to check up real hard getting into turn 3.
Okay, yeah, it's cool. I just had to check up on it, and I don't know, I just felt kind of squeezed there, so it's cool, man.
Pit road is open.
Yeah, I saw him when you
started to check up, so... You
didn't get any damage, so you're good. Careful.
Doing a good job.
This is a race of survival, for sure.
This is a freshman race.
Paul with the comeback of the century.
Line up behind. Freshman's
gonna get be on the lead lap by the end of this damn thing.
Man,
let Paul get the lucky dog.
You were in it, 19. You got some sort of incident, and you weren't eligible for it.
Definitely wasn't in it. Definitely got zero, no X's.
Were you on pit road at the time of the caution?
No, sir. In the very back, all destroyed. Pace around.
Did you come to a complete stop?
Maybe.
If you come to a complete stop avoiding the wreck, that counts as losing your lucky dog.
I think Paul is just hacking. That's what he's doing.
The road is closed this time.
That's just retarded.
Yep, I've had it happen to me.
What, are you from Boston, 19?
He was definitely close to getting
fuck,
that.
Fuck, who knows? We're in double digits. Sure. We've got to be in double digits by now. This is ridiculous.
Yeah, but
this is as bad as a fixed race earlier.
Yeah, I was pretty fucking close to getting the rear end of somebody. That's for damn sure.
You know what, never really looked at the... Oh shit, I didn't bring it up. And I don't have my freaking cam software up to up the temps. The temps of the GPU are.
I
Oh, that was weird. My screen glitched out, and then I lost force feedback.
Oh my god, Jesse, that's gonna suck.
It's like my headset went off earlier, and I lost everything.
Should be on the outside, according to this. 1 minute six.
I got a glitch for my screen freeze, and my force feedback for a split second goes full force.
Okay.
Get that thing filled up again. Get ready to rock and roll, man. Pace car's off. Are you ready? Ready. Ready. Green flag. Green flag. Sit, baby. Get up on that thing. 1 minute. 1.6. 7. 7. 2 wide inside. Working the bottom. 1 only. Inside. Still inside.
By the red, the blitz starting to get a black flag.
Still there. Next time you cross the line, be halfway in the race. Still inside. Clear, clear, clear. 28.50. Free. Inside.
Nah,
it's all
good, man. I was just trying to ride.
Still there.
Walk some laps.
You're clear, him. Inside. Still there. Still there. Still inside. Clear, you need it. Working the bottom. 28.009. Still there.
Sorry about that, Brian. Last time by, I got a little tight coming off the corner.
Yeah, I was doing a little loose.
Outside. Still outside. Clear. 27.859. Working the outside. Still out there. Still out there. Clear outside if you want it. Working outside, outside. Clear, clear, clear. Outside. Still out there. Still outside. Clear. 27.929. Outside. Still outside. Still out there. Still outside. 28.138. Still there. In and out. Still nothing open. Outside. One only. Clear high. Outside. Still there. Outside quarter. Still there. 28.575. Clear, 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 clear. Outside. Still outside. Still there. Still there at your door. Clear. 28.281.
What's my laptop doing?
Yeah. Man, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to make it four.
Inside. 27.93, 2. Still there, inside. You're clear.
Hell of a save.
Thanks, man.
Well, it's up into 11th. Lost 7 spots, but hey. This car's not going to be as fast as the leaders. And the only reason I did this was for track position. And I gained it, so mission accomplished.
27.973.
Stay in high, Ludy. Stay in high. Thank you.
28.046.
Stay in high.
Hey Jesse, I'll stay high on turn one.
Inside. Still there, right next to you.
Well, maybe three.
Clear low.
Let you get a little closer.
28.204. Quarter inside. Still inside. Clear. Inside. Still inside.
Thank you.
Still there?
Yeah, temple.
Clear low. 28.457. Inside. Still inside. Clear. Working the top. Clear.
Sample. 28.5.
working hard.
28.312.
Well, that sucks. Here's all my track position. Awesome. Car get loose like that. And I got older tires back here for no reason.
Nice save.
Yeah, I
didn't know where the lap was going. 28.196. I was going high, but don't play with self-centered on me.
Blown up on the front stretch.
28.594.
Ah, damn. Blew up right out of four. Shouldn't have been racing so hard. You'd have been probably all right. Yeah. That's my downfall. I raced on the track. Never do that. Hate happens to you. You're right up ours.
Outside. 29.081. Still out there. All clear. Ah, caution. Sorry. Caution. Caution.
Well, that sucks.
Single file, please. Closed.
I wanted to see how that was going to play out.
Wow. Well.
Well, darn it.
I think we're
gonna probably run away with that. Maybe Jesse might have caught me.
All right, looks like you're gonna be lining up behind the 23.
I was catching you guys a lot, and you were good on fuel, so it went great and stuff. 35.
Get the lucky dog.
Nine rounds of.
Gonna have a lap down car coming.
Two, I saw the whole thing. Andrew didn't wreck you. Just let you know that.
Yeah, I watched the replay. Whoever it was ended up going high, hit the wall, and he stayed down once he ended up hitting it. Then two came up, pushed up, hit him, and. Two hit the wall, then instead of two staying up on the wall, two came down low and caused more mayhem.
Hey. That's what I saw. I just saw Andrew get hit.
I don't know where your mic is,
hit
but
the wall,
we do have a little bit of trouble hearing you under green mic.
What happened,
so if you could push that back,
that'd
be awesome.
There.
Yeah, he kept it up there. I mean, he could have could have moved up the track a little bit more. I mean, he still had a car length between him and the wall after he hit it, but two was the one that pushed up and hit it.
Yep. That's what I saw.
Yeah, that's what I saw. And he ain't gonna sit down, he just gonna disconnect. Yeah, he ruined my race, that's why I'm totally agreeing to get you. Or with...
Well, he's yelling at my teammate for wrecking him. He yelled at my teammate for wrecking him, and I talking to him.
You're gonna have to come around.
No, he wrecked you, he didn't wreck him.
I'm just gonna say this, I feel like I've had like 20 saves so far this race.
I had a really good car until I wrecked. That's ridiculous, man. People like that.
I just wish he'd have rolled in the pit road. He was still going 40 miles an hour and he just pulled a stop and caught the yellow.
One to go. Having a good race, you got to make sure everybody else
on the outside this time. I'm going to be behind the 18.
Well, we're going to make it on fuel.
One,
four in front
one,
of us, wouldn't.
0.046.
Well, everybody's been on fuel now for sure.
Why, so if I finish in front of you, you should be ashamed.
The only thing people are going to run out of now is patience.
Let's hope not.
18, that one lap, you really caught me off guard with how late you broke and how well you made it stick, too.
This thing will not turn. I don't know how it stuck either.
Alright, let's not be smart.
Well,
get those tires scrubbed in, bud. Get them cleaned up. Get ready to go. Try to get a little bit of heat in them. Good job, Matt. Pace cars off. Be ready.
I was actually fine.
I don't know why I had to pitch for that. Go ahead, Robert.
56.5666.
Watch out, Rick.
On the bottom. One inside. Caution.
Holy shit!
They put down some safety dry off of two. Pit road is closed.
Yeah, 32, I tried to give you more room there, because I did come down on you the last restart, and I think I almost caught the wreck.
Alright, you're going to have to come around
my
race.
No, you were good for.
You jinxed yourself, Eric.
Lining up behind the three. Behind
pit
the three.
Do I have any damage on my rear end?
Pit road is open.
Oh yeah, 33.
Lining up behind the 33.
No, your back end's good, 33.
I can tell just by the way this thing is, it's gonna give me a 30-minute repair clock.
Come around to 22.
I'm on 23. Okay, better.
I got a 4X, but I didn't think I got any damage. I didn't think I hit anybody. I wasn't really sure.
I got a 4X, and I went right through somebody and didn't get any more damage. But...
A guy just bounced off the wall straight into me. I had nowhere to go.
That's crazy. I drove right through the center of it. I had cars on top of me on both sides of me, and I didn't get any damage.
Yeah, there was one car I went through, but I got damage from getting turned. I was hard on the brakes.
Yeah, I got a 4X, no damage.
Well, Paul, I think you might just come up just short of that little comeback.
Yeah, the net code of the front, because I think another front hit like that, I'd have been done.
Behind the one.
Yeah, that front hit would have killed my car.
Get behind the 35. Have to come around to 31.
They shoot rid of the splitter, makes the tires an inch wider.
Alright, you're gonna have to come around to 24.
Careful, grip for the win!
So are they running the new configuration of this track tomorrow, or is that coming later?
One to go.
Or
we
just keep
the line and double up. But just make sure we start to the inside on the start.
They're supposed to be moving the start-finish line
guys,
to that
try to power
dog leg,
down there.
Or
one,
over by the dog leg.
52.188
oh,
in behind the 22.
And they're moving all the front straightaway stands, I guess extending where they stop right there now.
Start-finish line
would
be just behind us.
Huh. That's interesting. Manufacturing racing!
It's gonna be a few years before that actually happens. I think it's either next year or the year after.
Yeah, I think they're gonna get the grandstand first
tire.
And then move start-finish from there, so I'm saying fall of next year probably.
Pace cars off, be ready. Green flag.
Lugger.
57.841. Working the top. Still there at your door. Clear, clear, clear.
Say enough, say enough.
Outside. Still there, clear. Clear. .216.
Got close to that 33.
Good save.
28.133. Inside. Still there. Still there. Clear. Inside, inside. Still there. Clear. 28.72. 27.874.
Go ahead, go ahead. Thank you. That was weird. I never get loose in here.
27.824.
I know you're faster. I'm just hanging on. Yeah, my setup's getting weird. I don't know if it's with the new dynamic track with like the rubber and stuff, but early on it was just super tight, and now it's like it's tight, 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 and then just snaps.
Are you shitting me? Take any more time than what we have to, guys. So if everything looks all right, let's just get in and get out.
I never once overheated this entire race.